Zaramux, gaming dad extraordinaire, taming dinos, surviving drunk scares. With a pink mole on his space cat, he conquers worlds so thrilling virtual world just like.
Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we're back with Alien Isolation and we'll be playing on the PSVR2. Do me a favor, go ahead and press the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, sit back, relax, enjoy a snack, and let's get into the video.
No, I went here and there was the safe. Oh, no, that's not it. That's smoke bomb. But there's gotta be something I missed. There's just gotta be. That's not it. Just a flare map. That's where I came up. Maybe I needed to go this way. I don't really see anything here. Okay. Well, this is dumb. Tell me to go. Oh. Wants me to go down there? Want me to go this way? Oh, it's telling me to go back to that. Yeah, but I'm missing something from up there. Maybe it was in here. Maybe there's something in here I missed. See anything. What's in here? Oh, here's a save. What's this? Ah, okay. That's what we needed. Okay. So we'll go ahead and save. should have checked those bodies. Since I went through there. Didn't even need to. I am gonna need another med kit. Gonna have to do. Alright, so now we can go up here. Be like, boop. Now I can access this. Save again. Alright, perfect. Now there was also this door, which I don't know what it was for. This computer has anything. Elevator out. Audio. Oh, crap. I went out on accident. Hold up. Audio.
Smythe, Spedding. You knew full well that these guys were the last bidders for Sebastopol's Apollo system.
So that's all that's really in here? An audio log and stuff I can't pick up. Okay. That wasn't really worth it.
But you know what's getting me even more pissed? I have to stay on Sebastopol.
Climb down here.
While you go home. Don't have nightmares on the trip back, jackass.
Okay, now I should be able to activate this android. Yeah, play nice. Don't be a douche.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Okay. So we're gonna follow him. I don't really like the prospect of following him. Ah, he has the card. That's why I can't get in there. What is that? Oh, just up and down.
Here we are. Your compression cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Guessing he gets electrocuted. Okay. Good to know. Wait. Okay, so this doesn't go nowhere? Is the whole floor electrocuted? Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can move this stuff? What does that do? Gotta be missing something here, right? Is there no way to climb up there or something? No. At all. Oh. It can bring me up, maybe? I don't guess. There's my compressor. I've seemed to have gotten some attention. They said release the Kraken. Jarring. Okay. Now take my butt through here. Hopefully don't run into any kind of xenomorphs. Oh look, I get the chance to loot the corpses anyway. I will take a stun baton charge. What did I do that for? Don't do that to me. Alright, now let's let's open. Save just in case. And let's take the elevator to the synthetic fluid plant. Oh, my health again. Jeez. Okay. Well, there's another save here. It's good to know. But I need to make med kits. Okay, good. See if I can make some more. Figure the right button out here. There we go. Yes. All right, 3 med kits. That's good stuff. I am gonna go ahead and save again. Alright, now let's see what we can do. Oh, there's people up there. I don't know that I want to go upstairs. We're gonna check this first. Goes up either way. Yeah, we may take that. I don't know yet. Still kind of looking around to see where this goes. I don't even know what my objective is. Oh, here's a save. Computer. See what this has. Okay, nothing much. Here they are.
Just need to see the family again. That's all I want.
I don't think there's anything in here.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
Flamethrower fuel.
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
I have a flamethrower. Nothing I could use there. Looks like this door requires a plasma torch, which apparently I don't have. Where does this go? Shimon Tower Transit? I don't know if we're supposed to go here or not, but I guess we'll find out. Okay. I hope this is the right way. Device invalid, no. Okay. So this is apparently not where I need to be yet. Oh wait, no, I can do this. Okay. This tells me device invalid. I'll be irritated. Okay, good. Alright, so that one, that one, that one, and that one. Code accepted. Let me in, mother trucker! Oh, now it's giving me a way to go. Okay, perfect. Good. Update map. Can't open that. See through there, but that's about it.
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer.
Transit controls.
Make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. No, we'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while
save
I'm gone.
Thing here?
Understood.
Ah, there it is.
Ricardo, get a lock on.
That way I don't have to go through that video again. Okay, so I think it's this way. We like to crouch. It makes us feel smaller. Okay. Straight up X right there. Sorry, the buttons are a little confusing for me. Because this wasn't particularly made for, you know, PSVR2 buttons. Alright, transit control. Take me away! Elevator feels very small.
Fuck!
Now what am I supposed to do? Oh, you think you're gonna shoot me? Watch this. But that still leaves me with... What am I supposed to do? Okay. So, I didn't get to see exactly what that did. Oh, it turned that off. Okay. So now it's all good. No. Still trying to get me to do something over here. Pulled that lever. Let's see, does it say what my objective is? Reactivate. Find a way to reactivate. Thought I unlocked it. So what am I missing? See, there's a glowing thing over here. Gas torch required. Another one of those levers or something I'm missing? Oh, these screens lit up. There we go. Okay. I can deal with this guy real quick. Watch this. Okay.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
What's in here? Now that this is open. Sounds like there's a save. Here. There is, okay. Oh, there's the gas torch. Do we need it? Okay. Do you have anything? Yeah. So weird, there's music playing.
No! Zaramux, Zaramux, gaming that extraordinary.